Welcome everyone. Today I wanted to talk about a quick fix for those of you that are having trouble with your Daedalus as far as syncing blocks. So if your Daedalus wallet, when you're opening it, it's stuck on a percentage, if it's stuck on 98% or it's stuck at 60% and it doesn't seem to increase in percentage as far as block synchronization, you want to make sure you first turn off on and off your internet connection. You can click view and then reload that again. So you reload the Daedalus wallet. As you can see, it's getting the new blocks right now and it's going to go right to the wallet. But if you're having trouble in addition to doing that, if you reset your internet connection and you're still having trouble, you can do one more thing before you submit a log to Daedalus. So basically what a log is you're gonna go on daedaluswallet.io where you downloaded Daedalus, and there's like a support section. So you can basically send your issues or send your problems, describe your problems, and someone will help you troubleshoot. Remember, we have time to get familiar with the Daedalus wallet. It's not gonna work perfectly for everyone, but it's working well for most. But if you have a slower computer, you have slower internet connection, it may differ for you. So what you wanna do is you wanna go into this search box right here and you wanna type this, okay? So it's gonna be percentage and you're gonna put app data, so APPDATA, and you're gonna press percentage again and you're gonna open this. So right here you have all the main programs that are running on your computer. We're gonna go ahead and click on Daedalus, and then you wanna go to this folder called the DB-1.0, and you highlight everything and you just press delete. I'm not gonna do that right now because my Daedalus is working, but basically this, what it does, it's gonna reset the sync block all the way back to zero. So your wallet's gonna resync, and it works for a lot of people. So if your wallet is stuck, delete this. It might take a little time to delete it first. Delete it, maybe run it overnight, and then resync it and wake up the next morning and access your Daedalus. You remember, even if you have ADA in your Daedalus wallet and you haven't been able to access your ADA wallet, does not mean that your ADA is gone. You just need to make sure that your Daedalus is working, but that can take a little bit of time. But just, this is a quick fix if you have a Windows computer to reset your blocks and see whether or not that works for you. So let me know what you think. Let me know your thoughts, comments, your thoughts, your concerns. I'm gonna link the Daedalus website just so you can maybe submit a log if you're having more issues than that. But for now, that's it. And here's a quick fix. And let me know what you think. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.